guys, here is a BYOB workout. Bring your own body. So let's do this workout as a continuous fluid movement workout. Works every muscle group in your body. Amazing workout. I love this workout. Especially suitable for people who travel a lot. No, this much space is enough to work your entire body with your own body weight. And also you can do this on weekends when you don't get a workout in the gym. Those are the days that you can do this workout. Very simple exercise. It starts with working your abdominal muscles. You know what? I will show you four each. You can add any number you want. Alright? Let's go. So the starts like this. Works your abs this way. Up. Look at me. I've elevated myself. Down. I'm going to do one more. Okay? Check this. One last time I'm going to do. And I'm going to hold it up. Okay? Transfer weight onto your palms. Transfer weight onto your palms. Tuck your stomach in and hold this for 8 count. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Movement coming up. Transfer weight onto this leg and lift up. Look at that. Lots of balance happening there. Core is automatically engaged. This knee is getting strong. I'm going to hold it for 8 counts. After 8 counts, I'm going to bring in movement. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can do 8 also. I'm going to include a crusty lunge. It's a fluid movement. Crusty lunges works your inner thigh. And I'm going to hold it here. So, the opposing muscle, the outer thigh is working here. Do it for me. And hold it up. Creating imbalance there. Works your core. This leg is getting strong. After 8, I'm going to add movement again. You're going to add only 4, otherwise the video gets long. From here, I'm going to bring here, I'm going to get into a lunge position. Hold that lunge, 8 counts. Right after 8 counts, start lunging, okay? You can do anything that you want here. Alright? Only 4 I'm going to give. And I've changed the direction of my workout. Here. And I'm going to hold that squat. 8 counts again. And start squatting. 8, 7, 6, 5. How much weight you want? Okay? I'm going to stop at that. And rotation again. Down. Palms down and I'm in a plank position right now. Hold the plank. 8 counts. Let's go. Right after 8 counts, lift that right leg up. Alright? Hold that. Look at my posture. After 8 counts, movement. 8, 7, 6, 5, how many ever times that you want. Okay? Drop your knees and give me a push up. You're going to do only 4, but you will do how much ever you want. Right from here, collapse. Hands on the ocean. Upper body lifts up, strengthening your lower back. Okay? After 8, hold it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Palms down. Rotation. Come this side, buddy. And up. Look at my palms. Look at my palms. It's turned that way, towards my feet. Lift up. Okay? Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, however long you want. And I'm going to lift that right leg up. Alright? 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, movement. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, press it there. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, movement. 8, 7, what's your tricep? 5. Your midsection and your lower body. Right after this, collapse, down, and we're going to lift with the other leg. Now, the entire series works the left leg. We will finish it, we will be here. Amazing workout, BYOB. Bring your own body, my creativity.